Hey guys, I'm back with a tutorial on how I get these nice soft and bouncy curls using Bantu knots. The products I'll be using are Shea Moisture's Coconut and Hibiscus Curling Enhancing Smoothie and Curls Goddess Curls Botanical Gel. Begin on stretched and detangled hair to make the process easier. Grab a medium-sized section. Spritz water, add your cream, and add gel. Don't be heavy-handed when applying products because you don't want heavy weighed down here or greasy hair. You just want the right amount. I recommend twisting your hair before doing the actual Bantu knot because it makes the separating process easier. Some people don't, but trust me, it helps. Grab your hair at the root and coil it underneath each other each time you bring it around, creating a corkscrew effect. One thing that I forgot to add that I cannot stress enough on is if you add too much product, your hair will be too damp for it to dry in the Bantu knots overnight. So again, add products, twist. Like a Harley, then pull up in this Ferrari. If he hanging, we banging. Phone ringing, he slanging. It ain't karaoke night, but get the mic cause I'm singing. And wrap around until it coils. So it is the next morning and it is time for school. Okay, the separating process of this hairstyle is really tricky. It will either make or break this hairstyle. When you are separating the hair, make sure to separate where the hair wants to separate. Don't try to force it, just separate where the hair wants to. Separating too much will cause super frizzy hair and undefined curls. It's better to do less than more, because you'll be able to go back and fix it later if you don't like it. The takedown process took me at least 7 minutes, so it's good time for me in the morning. You have the option to leave it the way it is, or you could pick it out like me if you want a more fuller, fluffier look. To be honest, I'm not a fan of day one here. It's too perfect. I like day two, day three here when it's like really big and sort of frizzy, but just right. And that's it. Bye. This to school, everyone was like, oh my gosh, I love that sweater. It's so cute. Oh my god, you look like from French Prince of Bel-Air. I'm just like, oh, thank you, thank you, thank you.